Camera, check. Game controller, check. Caffeinated beverage to increase hyperness by 50%, check. Game on! This is my 150th video. This is the game that you voted for in the poll. This is... Donkey Kong Country! Woo! You guys ready? Hey, no, bad. Okay. Okay, see my save file right at the top there? 100%, 101% completion? Yeah, that did not take me only four hours, 42 minutes to do, believe me. So this is not going to be a 100% run. But I am going to start a new game. I will show you all the levels. So let us start. One player... Start at Congo Jungle. Jungle Hijinxs. Woo! Alright, first go up here. Back into your treehouse that you just blew out of. Hey, there's a 1-up. Woo! Yeah. Now you can't go back in there for some odd reason. Now go in here. No! My bananas! I'm gonna go get them back. King Karul has stolen all of my bananas. And that makes me a sad monkey. Or gorilla. Or whoever I'm playing as. Okay, controls are hold the Y button to run, just like a Mario game. B button to jump. Y button to hold the Y button to pick up stuff. Let's see here. Here's a bonus zone, by the way. Select to switch characters and start the pause. That's pretty much it for the controls. So, yeah, this game will go pretty easily, I think. But, you never know how things will hold up, because I haven't played this game in a good while. I did play it just a little bit to refresh myself, but not too much. It'll make it more interesting. Oh, it's raining! So much rain! Can you see that on camera? I don't know if you can see that on camera. Okay, go on ropes. You just jump at them. Hold Y button to climb faster. You can let go to climb slower. And yeah, you're better off with Donkey Kong on this level because of those armadillo guys. Because he can one-hit them while Diddy has to hit him twice. But, jumping off vines, just the jump button, the B button. Pretty obvious stuff. I feel like a true gorilla, monkey, whatever. There's a lot of Kongs of different monkey racial profiles, so to speak. You got your chimps, gorillas, monkeys, whatever. It doesn't matter in the Kong family. Wow, shoot, ambush, attack, ahoy. Dang those armadillos. I really hate the armadillos. Because, as I said, they take two hits, and they are pretty quick. Exit! Whoa! That was a close one. I think I took a hit there. Right when I entered that, opening there. Alright, here's Cranky's cabin.
I just gave my last barrel to that orangutan buddy of yours. And this well-developed... the latest state-of-the-art 3D working thingies, was it? With all you kids is that you're all too soft. The old games were far harder when I was a young un.
Actually, that's true. The older ones do seem to be harder.
We used to play for hours on a single screen game and then we were lucky. And I think we were lucky and we were. You wouldn't last 2 minutes in a real game. I could get through DK Country with only one life. Easy. Jungle Hijinxs stick to the treetops to earn extra lives. hold the run button down and jump on baddies to gain extra spring tier leaps. That's all there is to it. Piece of cake, if you ask me.
Okay, that's it. And let's move on. I believe this is Reptile Rumble. Just changed, I was about to say it. Alright, look out for snakes in this one. They aren't very fast, they're pretty easy to beat. You can just either roll into them like that. That's not a snake though, that's a Kremlin. He's a very happy Kremlin, look at him hop. And you see I forgot to tell you, pressing the Y button will also make you do a cartwheel or a roll, depending on whether you're Diddy or Donkey Kong. They basically both do the same thing. But a neat little technique that you can use to cross gaps, I'll show you when the time comes, is to use that roll and jump off a gap. Here's a checkpoint right there. Like, when you're rolling off the edge of something, like, I'll just show you right here. You can jump in midair. That's a very, very good habit to get into, is to always roll off edges. Whoa, happy Kremling ahoy! And keep going! A lot of snakes! Snake pits! Whoa! Lots of bouncy things, both the Kremlings and tires. These kind of remind me of the Aerial Springs in Yoshi's Island. Just jump on them when they compress all the way and then you'll get maximum height. This is Coral Capers now, the first underwater level. To swim, just press the jump button. Left, right, up and down to move. Actually, up and down is actually the swim button. You can hold down to make yourself fall faster, but I just recommend going slowly because you never know what's, you know, under you. It's blind, so. And see that octopus critter, like, right there? What you want to do with them is always follow them. Do not go in the opposite direction that they're going because they'll most likely trap you. And with Unguard here, this is the swordfish. You can press the Y button to do a little jab attack. This is handy for getting rid of those annoying little fish. Though I do like fish. They're cute, but they're pretty annoying in video games. Follow Mr. Octopus here. There's another Unguard crate over there for some reason. Go up here. Whoa, sharks. I think they're named Chomp, those sharks. I think go right from here. Whoa, fish! Fish at all, boy. Look out for those whoops! Look out for the clams. They shoot pearls. Clams in later levels are actually harder. Well, I think that's about it for this part, so I think I'm going to cut it off here, and I will see you guys in the next parts, where we do some more annoying voice acting at Funky Flights. See you guys!